It's a 1,500-mile journey, reaching a height of 300 miles and a speed of 10,000 miles an hour.
Looking back at the world.